Hello, YouTubers, Facebookers. It's your boy Blake Cutto and my dad here. We're going to be taking the silver skin off the back strap today. Yep. Well, after that, we're going to tenderize it.
And package it.
There's the first one.
This is the silver skin here. And we got a fillet knife. And we just got to start from this end. And just work our way. Like that. How it look, Blake?
Looks good. Nice long strip.
It's gonna taste good once you get this off. This makes the meat real chewy. No one wants chewy meat. No one wants chewy meat, huh?
Nobody not.
So, did you have fun at the birthday party?
Yes, sir. By the way, guys, I went to my friend's birthday party before we done this, so got back about 10 minutes ago.
You thought I had did it without you, huh?
Yep.
Next weekend is the playoffs, Blake.
Yep. Who's in it? I think the 49ers
just made it.
Yep.
Of course, the Cowboys in it.
They are?
Yeah, they are.
Oh.
The Eagles in it. Well, they got a bye. I mean, wild card.
Oh.
Green Bay Packers in it.
The Patriots.
I don't know, they might be.
I think they're in the wild card. I saw something on it. The Raiders are in the wild card.
The Raiders got a wild card?
Yep. There's some right there. Good meat, looking meat.
Good red meat.
Yep.
Red meat like beef, like a steak.
If we cook it up, it's gonna taste good.
Mm-hmm.
Silver skin on the back.
Right here. I remember when I first tried backstrap, Blake, I did it.
Mm-hmm.
I left this stuff on here.
Uh-huh.
And I was like, man, I don't want any backstrap. This stuff was nasty. I don't chew it. I think my uncle told me that you had to take this stuff here. I didn't know anything about it at the time. I just know I didn't want it anymore because it was chewy.
It's like when you get to the point where something's chewy, like, ugh. Something like that. There. because I'm so much off. But the.
That's pretty much.
Not right here. Yes, I'm right here, right here. Look how nice the line under that one. Yep, guys. It's a good one. A long one. First whole one we had split down the middle. Like that, and a lot of it, just a little bit on it, not that much. If you ever want to buy some meat, you know where to come.
No, you can't sell it this way. You can give it away. Oh. I can give you some for your time, but you can't sell it.
It's a little lighter.
This is considered game. Wild game.
It's beer or hog?
Hog is, you can do whatever you want to do. It's not a game.
A little meat on there. I take that off. That still can be good. good looking meat.
Mm-hmm. When you get a little bit older, I'll teach you how to use a knife. Mm-hmm. Right now, I don't want you to accidentally cut your hand off. It's easy to happen. It can happen easily.
Put some right here on the side. Look at there anymore. Right there.
All right, break.
Put this one over there. You want to cut it?
No, I'm gonna butterfly.
You can't.
Make them into a little. I call them a butterfly because the way you cut them, you make them, you give them two wings. Halfway through, and you come back and cut it all the way through. Flip it over like that. Since Blake and I, sometimes Benjamin, are the only ones to eat this. It's gonna last us a while. I'll put about 6 to 8 of these little cutlets in a quart bag, freezing. And when I want some back strap.
The other ones were like, no.
Mm-hmm.
They say, mm-mm.
Especially your mom. She don't know what she's missing.
She's not a country girl.
You don't have to be a country girl to like venison. She doesn't have weird taste buds.
And so when she look at it, she like, mm-mm, no, it's no.
That's fine. More for me.
Yep.
More for us, huh, bro?
Mm-hmm. We have the day of our lives. Sitting there, eating it all up.
Mm-hmm. Smacking in her face, huh?
Mm-hmm. Just eat it. Eat it. Just try it.
She likes store-bought food.
Yep.
They gotta die the same way.
Yep. Butterflies. Got some hair on the end of it.
Well, YouTubers, Facebookers, this is pretty much the process.
Yep.
Man, I'll get back with you when it's time to tenderize it. stay tuned.
Bye, guys.